A ketogenic diet, a high fat adequate protein low carbohydrate diet. On a ketogenic diet, your brain uses ketones. Since humans can burn either glucose or ketones for energy, this change is possible to make. Talk to your doctor. Although the ketogenic diet is grounded in medical and nutritional fact, there is not a universal opinion in the medical community that the diet is effective for weight loss. If you are pregnant or diabetic, work with your doctor so they can monitor and adjust your medications while you follow this diet. If you are type 1 diabetic, seek permission from a doctor well trained in nutrition before you start this diet. Recognize the possible risks of a ketogenic diet. A ketogenic diet and putting your body into ketosis generally presents risks for anyone who suffers from heart or kidney problems. If you are at risk for heart disease or kidney disease, avoid ketogenic diets. A ketogenic diet prescribes moderate amounts of proteins and large amounts of fats. A ketogenic diet will also add strain to your kidneys. Protein heavy foods increase the amount of calcium in your urine. This, in turn, can strain your kidneys and lead to the development of kidney stones. Start with a general low-carb diet like Atkins to ease yourself into nutritional ketosis. This step is optional but may make the transitional period into a ketogenic diet easier. Calculate your micronutrients. Micronutrients are nutrients that your body needs in large quantities, and they provide energy in the form of calories. Calculating your micronutrient intake will let you see the current levels of your fat consumption. There are three types of micronutrients: fats, proteins, and carbohydrates. Fats provide more calories per gram than either proteins or carbs. There are many micronutrient calculators available online. You will need to input your height, weight, daily exercise, and dietary information.